Another small video. Right, so I've just walked up through that valley. Nice gentle walk. I didn't even notice it really. It's easier than walking up the hill to my van, I tell you that. There's a path that goes along the top there, by the way. I've done that bit of walk with Georgia. We came across the top there. After we'd done all that side, we did a big hike that day, me and her. It might have been a bit too much for me that day, actually. I remember my fingers swelling a bit, but so never mind. We still enjoyed it. So here we've got some gorse bushes out in bloom, of course. You know, in the winter, this, you can see the ground. You know, it's amazing really how the ferns suddenly come along. And there's a stream in here, running down here. Feeds all these plants, of course. So I'll do a little bit more video so that this part of the walk isn't missed out just because we're doing a steady climb up. It's quite a good climb up, actually. Yes. There's a bit at the end that suddenly gets a bit steep, but then we'll be on the top. We'll be on the top. But we have to do this sort of steady plod through the ferns. And I've put my hat on now. Got my hat on, look. Getting hotter. It looks, might look stupid, but the thing is, I missed it the other day when I did the Crook's Peak walk. I ended up having to put my another top over my head. I mean, I carry too much stuff, really. I mean, at the moment, I've got a windproof. I've got a thin top. It's just in case, really. You have to be prepared. If you hurt yourself, you can get cold. So it's always best to be prepared. Like my first aid kit I always take, including a tourniquet, including aspirin, including antihistamine tablets and cream. Paracetamol, of course. The only thing I've not taken today, which is that other bottle of water. But so I don't plan. The theory is I don't plan to do a hike like I did the other day. And you don't want to drink all your water before you get up the top of the hill, see? That's the first drink I've had out of that bottle. And then when I get up the top, I'll have an orange. And I'll eat a bar of chocolate I've got, because that will definitely melt. Oh, there's our first sheepies. Calling there. Hello! Hi, sheepies. Yeah. Right, just put it on pause a minute.